third, a 520-yard par 5 dogleg to the right. He hit a beautifully controlled left-to-right fade, which finished 250 yards out.